안녕하십니까. 애터미를 만나서
Hello.
새롭게 태어난 요 다이아몬드 마스터 김미화입니다.
I am someone who have been born again through Atomy. I'm the new Diamond Master Kim
Mi-hwa.
When I was young, I went to Shanghai once. Although my body wasn't well, I came to Korea by myself.
몸이 부서져라 일을 해도 고향에 생활비를 보내고 나면 남는 거는 얼마 없더라고요. 그래도 행복했었습니다.
I wanted to work.
언젠가는 고향에 돌아가
even if my body broke apart to give money to my family.
가족들과 함께 여유를 누리면서 행복하게
살 수 있다는
희망을 가졌습니다.
Have a house. A dream house for my family. I had the hope to be able to save that money. However, hope was at the end. My husband, who was living by himself, I received a call that he had left this world.
남편 장례에도 갈 수 없게 되었습니다.
Due to COVID, I couldn't go to his funeral. With my younger daughter was doing everything by herself, I wanted to die because of that. But when I was in that despair, Atomy came into my life. And there was, that was the only road I could choose at that time. I asked myself, can I do this? I was scared. However, as the chairman said, when there's no hope, the only hope is to have hope. And after hearing that, it gave me courage. However, destiny wasn't on my side. Last August, water came into my room. I was living in a basement room. And the water reached very high. And since I couldn't move my body, I was waiting on top of my bed. I told myself, this is the time I will die. I said, I will meet my husband. I'm sorry, my daughter.
하면서 기도를 하고 있을 때였습니다. 미화야 하면서
I was praying at that time.
들어와 제 손을 잡고 밖으로 나왔습니다.
However, my partners came into my room shouting, "미화!" And they rescued me.
또한
if they would be late 5 more minutes, I wouldn't be in this world.
알아주고 닦아주신 스폰서님이 없었다면
And they, with their own hands, my partners took out my belongings and they dried them. If they weren't for them, I wouldn't be here. They always tell me this thing. Don't tell us that you're sorry. To my sponsor, who is always carrying me up and down the stairs. That feeling that I'm sorry, I want to change them into feelings of gratefulness. To Kim Myung-rang, Sharon Rose Master, I love you.
저는 한 달에 한 번씩 인생 시나리오로 쓰고 또 써봅니다. 수십 번 써봐도
I write my life scenario once every month. I rewrite it and rewrite it every time.
남편에게 김미화란 세 글자의 문패가 달린
And after coming out of my room, I want to have a house that looks up to the sky and to be able to tell my husband that this is a house of Kim Mi-hwa that he can be proud of. Honey, the dream that you had before leaving this world, I will make it come true. Please look after me.
아직도 힘들게 살고 있는 딸아, 우리 빨리 함께 같이 살자. 조금만 기다려.
To my daughter who's still working hard.
절망에서
I want to live together with you soon. Please wait just a little bit more.
전부 애터미. 이 애터미라는 동아줄을 찾고 멋지게 올라가겠습니다.
Atomy, who saved me from despair.
아자, 아자, 아자.
I want to
김미야,
reach the top.
감사합니다.
아자, 아자, 아자.
네,
Let's go, 김이와.
Thank you. 이제는 애터미와 함께